A dressing procedure includes cleaning, disinfection and protection of the wound, which speeds up healing and function of the repaired skin. You're advised to wear loose clothing during and after the procedure to keep the dressing site friction-free. The procedure is done in a dressing room and you are settled comfortably in a private area throughout the procedure. The doctor will evaluate the wound and decide on a suitable dressing type. The wound site is cleaned and disinfected with an antiseptic and kept in place with an adhesive tape or bandage. The entire process takes not more than 15 to 20 minutes, depending on the wound. The wound must be kept dry always and you're advised to sponge bath until the wound has healed. If soakage or bleeding is observed, please contact your doctor immediately.